work with us today.
Yep.
Hey, look, we got a new hiring. I can't go down the whole line. boy. Ready? Come here. Let's go with this little needle, sir. It's 5.5. The needle, sir.
Pretty much. We're walking through in circles around us. Thank you. Actually, I made concrete, not what you were thinking.
Have a new roll, Mike?
That was pretty easy. We like these easy ones sometimes. Obviously it's a pretty small one, but with using a conveyor truck and then being able to back right up to the wall like that makes it really, really easy. The stuff, you can tell it's warm. It's setting up pretty good. We could tell as we were screeding. So I don't think we'll be here too long today. It's probably, I think it was like 38 degrees when we got here. Supposed to get up into around 43, 45, somewhere around there today. No sun though. It's going to be clouds all day. So this stuff's going to cool off really fast, not being on styrofoam, just being on poly. But I think it'll set up okay for them today. We'll be able to get our cuts in it, and then rain tonight and into tomorrow, so the temperatures will stay up above freezing for a couple of days. Let's see what this feels like right here. Yeah, that's firming up already. It's nowhere near ready to get on the trowel, but it's firming up, I can tell. Oh, looks like a good day, guys. Thanks for watching. We'll see you on the next one.